Snakes can be scary, but did you know they can also be a little weird? That's right, and we'll tell you how. For example, king snakes can eat other snakes longer than themselves. How? Well, it walks its jaws over the prey, compresses its own vertebral column, and swallows. What next? Well, it pukes some back up. Gross. Then there's this one, the paradise snake. It can fly. Well, sorta. It's able to glide through the air by flattening its body and making a slithering S form. Crazy. Check it out in slow-mo. Weird. Then there's the python, who digests its entire prey, bones and all. Nothing goes to waste. They even suck the calcium from their prey's skeleton. Let's wrap it up with this one, the smallest snake in the world. Yeah, it's really that small. And yup, that's a quarter. Did you know that natural selection may prevent snakes from getting too small? Because then their young would have nothing to eat. Man, that thing is tiny. So, you find snakes scary, huh? Well, next week we'll figure out the answer to this.
The sky is falling! The sky is falling!
What would happen if the sky really fell? Kinda weird, but mostly scary.